16-0. Sunnyland leads KBG early in the third quarter. Get there, yo! Fight emojis in the comment section. Gives you a chance to win some free football gear. Okay, so now we're sitting at 23-0. Sunnyland is just kind of running away with it now. Listen, y'all stay locked in. I'm gonna hit y'all with the question of the day. Question of the day, stay locked in. Football, we've got a long day. It's Saturday. College football. Youth football, we've got a long day, man. Y'all stay locked in the football field. Make sure you get subscribed. 13U matchup. 23-0, Sunnyland leads KBG. Let's see if we can get him in there. Let's see if we get him number four. wait, where y'all going? I mean, yeah, Sunnyland just took the game to 23-0, but it's not over. We got the question of the day. Check out Irma. This is what Hurricane Irma did to Miami, Florida. Hurricane Irma, we still out here playing football, baby. Question of the day. Would you rather win the game catching a 90-yard touchdown pass, or would you rather win the game catching a 50-yard interception and running it back for the touchdown to win the game? Question of the day. Would you rather win the game catching a 90-yard pass or running an interception back for a touchdown? How would you rather win the game? Question of the day. Leave the comments below in the comment section. Football Bill, man. We out here.